into the Civic Center, former headquarters for government and law enforcement agencies. And I really do mean former. There were widespread protests and riots here in the early days of the outbreak. Now, it's more like a memorial to the society we lost.
Nearby signal detected.
You're coming up on the drone. Dig out that transceiver, and we'll see where it takes us.
Should plant the payload to do maximum damage to the building's infrastructure.
Great work, Theo. I don't know. Transceiver secured. Downloading comms protocols.
Recovering that transceiver is a good start, but we need more data if we're gonna locate Parnell.
I had an agent drop off their latest surveillance report at a community nearby. There should be some relevant data in there.
You should be able to cross-reference the two, then isolate patterns that will point us in the right direction.
Transceiver secured. Downloading comms protocols. Control point nearby. Additional hostile contacts. reinforcements incoming. Incoming hostiles detected.
Recovering that transceiver is a good start, but we need more data if we're gonna locate Parnell.
I had an agent drop off their latest surveillance report at a community nearby. There should be some relevant data in there.
You should be able to cross-reference the two, then isolate patterns that will point us in the right direction.
Supply room access unlocked. Electronic device detected.
Well, I didn't expect to see you here this late.
I might say the same thing about you, Captain. This is the only time I can get some reading done.
Well, don't let me bother you. I'm just filing some papers. I won't be long.
Oh, I don't mind the company. How are you holding up?
Well, we have to keep going.
You're not helping anyone if you burn yourself out. You need to take a break once in a while.
Of course. I'll just finish this and go straight to bed.
If you need help falling asleep, I've got a nightcap for you.
Tolstoy?
Great storyteller. But on most nights, all I need is two pages and I'll be off to the land of Nod. Figuratively, of course.
Thanks, Father. Have a good night.
Well, this is just like my old job.
Portable device detected.
I know you're working with someone.
Careful, Faye. You don't want to make Isaac upset. If he hit me like that again, he'll think you've gone rogue. You teamed up with the JTF. We do what we have to.
You got a concussion?
You're the one who isn't thinking straight. What's your mission, Agent? To save what remains?
To ensure survival. That we live on. That when we finally get back on our feet, there is something left to stand on.
Cool story, Faye. And how's that working out for you?
It's hard. But we're stable.
Sure. For now. What about next week? Or the week after? Or when you haven't had a Sarah delivery for months and the medicine runs out and the people who work together so well right now turn on one another? What are you gonna do then, Faye?
We will adapt. We will work together and find a way to move forward.
And when they steal your tech and turn your turrets against you, what'll you do then, Faye?
What I have to, Alicia.
I'm doing the same. You're not there yet, but you'll see we're the same.
I'm not like you. I'm not a traitor.
I'm not a traitor. I'm effective.
Faye. I'm sorry about Heather.
We shouldn't have cut back on patrols.
We couldn't have known this would happen.
You couldn't have known. I told you this would happen. And now...
Do you need anything?
A goddamn fucking time machine.
Best I can do is whiskey. I found a bottle last week.
Drinking isn't gonna bring my sis...
Working with Paul Rhodes at the Haven Settlement, this friendly militia is made up of former JTF and civilian volunteers. The peacekeepers try to keep this area in check. Even though they might not have the training and tech, they've proven they can handle themselves. Make sure to stay on their good side.
Supply room access unlocked. Supply room access unlocked. Supply room access unlocked.
Agent, but we're full up for the moment.
Unlocked.
Hey, Agent.
That's great.
Thanks for helping out. Hey, Agent. Thanks for helping out.
Thanks, but we're good for now.
Hey there. Judging from the orange ring, I'm assuming you're here on division business and not to adopt a cat. The other agents left some stuff here, in case one of you comes in here. Let me know if you change your mind about that cat, though.
Data analyzed. Signal source identified with 91% accuracy.
Good enough for me. Looks like Parnell's drones have been controlled from an abandoned prison. We tracked the drone signal to the antennas on the roof of the tombs. Theo Parnell should be in there, or at least has been there at some point. Scouts have spotted Rikers in the area and coming out of the building.
I'll help out on this one. If Parnell's the tech genius everyone makes him out to be, you're gonna need a bigger genius to crack his shit.
We're so privileged to have you on board, Rhodes.
Maybe too nice. Hope the memory card's okay.
That can't be good.
Portable electronic device detected.
We have to rely on satellites, and well, those systems aren't really being maintained.
What do you need?
A command center. Somewhere remote. Where to get to would be ideal. Abandoned would be best.
I got a place. Give me the specs and I'll set you up.
We've tracked the signal from Parnell's drone, and it looks like it's coming from the tombs. Hopefully, he'll still be there. At the very least, we'll be able to find some of his equipment.
I'll sit in on this one, in case you need some support. Me? I just want to see what weird shit this kid's been up to.
Rogue Striker drone detected. Intercepted.
Agent, thank God you're here. Listen, I know you won't believe me, but I'm on your side. I've been undermining Keener's operation for months. I infiltrated his network. I don't think the Rikers suspect it yet, but I fucked up. I think he's on to me. I'll meet you in the cafeteria.
I can smell his bullshit from Haven. Be careful, Agent.
Data. Positive identification. Theo Parnell. Rogue agent, deceased.
This doesn't make any sense.
You shouldn't trust Isaac. It's not that hard to fool him. You really should be more careful.
They fell for it!
This kid changed his facial recognition record on the Shade database. I fixed the exploit. Shouldn't be a problem anymore.
Don't trust anything Parnell says. He's just trying to distract you and give himself an opening. I've seen this shit before, and it never works out for them.
Like a challenge, right? See that button? If you push it, I'll give you a present. You really like blindly following orders, don't you? You ever think for yourself?
Rogue striker drone detected.
You're no fun.
I'm getting a ping next door in the infirmary. Parnell must be there.
Projection device detected.
Parnell can create holograms of himself?
One of those fuckers is more than enough.
distance.
Some classified division records, and there's evidence of institutional corruption that goes all the way to the top. You really think the division is insulated from Washington and its political bullshit? We should be working together.
Signal's getting stronger. Looks like he's in the security room at the top of the building.
Portable device detected.
I still can't pin anything directly to Kensington. She was out of DC when it happened, and I don't have any records of meetings or calls with anyone who could carry out a hit. Another angle. Even if they use burner phones and have staffers scrubbing their data, there's no way they can completely cover their tracks. Eventually, they'll expose themselves, and I'll be ready. I know Kensington had my dad killed to protect Waller. I know why, I know how, I just can't prove it. Yet.
This must be where he keeps his research. Try to access it.
Active terminal detected. Rogue striker drone detected. Bypassing security protocols.
All right, Rhodes. Show us what you got.
I'm on it, Kelso. Should have this nut cracked in no time, thanks to Isaac. You really don't deserve this kind of power. You really don't.
Results. Files found. One. Playing audio file.
You want my research? Sorry, but you didn't say the magic word.
He wiped the servers. There's nothing there.
Then we need to get moving and get a hold of Parnell.
Striker drone detected. Hostile radio intercepted.
Judge? Please tell me you left your radio on.
I'm here. You still got this under control, right?
Of course. I'm on my way to you now. The division won't be far behind. Get ready.
He's running scared.
If you get a visual on Parnell, don't hesitate. You may not get another opening on him.
Oh, I admit it. Your cardio is better than mine. I'm still gonna get away, though. You know you're not the good guy, right? You're the one wading through blood while I'm trying to get to the truth.
Remember, Parnell can't be trusted. He'll do and say whatever he can to throw you off. Don't lose focus. Take this bastard down.
An agent needs assistance.
You call this shit armor?
Hostile radio intercepted.
Keener, it's me. I need an evac. Send a helo to my location.
Sorry, Theo. Can't do that. I can't keep cleaning up your mess.
Keener, are you serious? Keener, answer me. Keener!
You've got him cornered.
DZ turrets compromised.
Apparently, he's still got a few tricks up his sleeve. We tracked his watch to the park nearby.
Got nowhere to run now, the coward.
Identification confirmed. Agent Theo Parnell. Error. Multiple signatures detected.
What the hell? How many of those does he have?
When you can't trust anything, shoot everything. This is right in your wheelhouse, Agent. Agent detected. Thank you.
They lied to you, Agent. They lied to all of us.
Glad to see you got through that in one piece. See if you can recover any intel from Parnell.
I got a link to his watch, but he's running some kind of wipe protocol. And it's gone. Managed to get some data off it, though. Looks like system files, mostly. But I'm pretty sure he tried to access a remote backup server.
Backups for the data he wiped at the prison?
Probably. It's gonna take a hell of a lot of processing power to find the server, crack it, and extract the files. I've got a few ideas. But his watch is definitely going to help as well.
Rogue Shade skill acquired.